put it up on YouTube.
We're a team that just formed, and I actually want to start off talking about our team. What we're trying to do is create a mobile platform that's going to have IPO information, IPO filing information, and insider trades, and this is very valuable information for traders. And because, well, I'm going to talk about our team because we have a TKS team that formed here a day ago, day and a half ago. But a little bit about myself, I have about 15 years experience in finance, consulting. I've been noodling on this idea for a little bit. And basically, it comes from a pain point that I felt, and I enjoy trading. I do it very badly. I lose money a lot, so never come to me for ideas. But I found myself following Greek investments. They've been doing some really interesting trades. They made a lot of money on Pier 1, which almost went into bankruptcy. And I noticed that they'd started accumulating a lot of shares of Paxa, Visa, Mumbai. And I got interested, and I bought it. And for a while, it started looking like it was doing well. Right now, it's at 250, which is less than what I could have purchased for that, but that's the difference. So they, with the information, I went to a website called SEC Form 4 for that information. I'll show you a screenshot there. The interface is crappy. I'm paying $40 per month for that. And I just let it ride because the information is really interesting. On my team, we have Ashish Arthi, who's running the presentation. He has over 9 years software development experience, has managed a lot of teams, doing both product for customers and consulting. And our software iPhone developer, Carolyn Meyer, is has wonderful iPhone development experience. They've developed, she and Alex Kaufman have developed this iPhone app called the Token Power Tool, which is a financial app, the initial prototype. We don't have Philip Zupke here. He is on a plane to a client who has wonderful experience in consulting, and management consulting. And Alex has a lot of social media strategy experience as well. We started out with Brian. Brian never left us to enjoy Father's Day, but please support his company. It's the one logistics. Why we're interested in working in this on this front? Trading is a multi-billion dollar industry. There are on the 16th of June alone, $56.5 billion traded on the NASDAQ on one day. 75% of all trading is done by day traders. This is money changes hands. People need information. There's a lot of information out there. A lot of the information across all the sources is very much the same. Stock prices, charts, lots of analysis. There are increasingly now iPhone apps as well, and they have a lot of the same information. So I have at least 4 or 5 apps on my iPhone which give me the same information. It includes news, stock prices, charts, etc. It's good information. But when I'm looking for more information, my only option right now is to go to a website like this, $40 a month for this website. I think we can do better. This is 2011. Or I could go straight to the SEC and grab this information. This is all publicly available information. And I can go there and search for this website. Do we have direct competitors in the space that we're looking at starting or targeting on? Yes, which is great because it's a validation for us. This is a company out of the UK, and they provide functionality similar to what we were planning to provide. But and this is where I started out with our team. I think we have a kick-ass team to give them a good fight. Since we launched our Twitter account, people are following us. We have people who have said that they will buy our traders that have said that they will buy our app.